There was a cowboy I knew in South Texas. His face was burned deep by the sun. Part history, part sage, and part Mexican. He was there when Pancho Villa was young.